Michael Fischer was born on March 1943. At the age of 30, Bobby Fischer became a junior jazz master. And at the age of 15, he became the youngest grandmaster in the history of jazz. On January 17, 2008, Bobby Fischer died, caused by a kidney failure.
Bobby Fischer has died at the age of 64. Fischer was the man who finally ended Soviet dominance of the game. He became the first American to win the world championship back in 1972. Many considered him one of the greatest players of all time.
Bobby Fischer died at the age of 64. While the chessboard has a perfect 64 squares. Equals 128. 128 is equal to